So guys, my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make an Hocus Pocus. A very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. There's a large tin. So we're gonna start with 60 ml of dry gin.
Here we go.
20 ml of sweet vermouth.
Here we go.
20 ml of control. And last start is going to be 5 ml of Federal Branca.
Okay.
So it's a still drink, so we're going to add a little bit of ice cubes to it. Okay. And we're going to give it a stir. So that'll be from 17 to 20 seconds to get a perfect dilution. Just a little variation of a hanky panky and a little bit of control. So very easy drink to make. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna double strain into a glass. Yeah. One orange coin. An orange zest just sits in the glass. Here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.